part of the evening, and I'd like to sing a song that I wrote quite recently. It's called Soft Light, and I usually say the story about how I wrote the music on the computer and then I lost it and I was sad, but then I found it again, I found the file again, and then I was happy. But perhaps I should say something about the lyrics, since we know each other so well now. And it is actually about, I was thinking of the perspective of my brother-in-law who recently lost his wife to cancer. And it's about him sort of seeing her everywhere and remembering her.